chroniclers describe it as the Great Insurrection. Robin of Reedsdale has to be stopped. Suddenly, the king needs Warwick back in the game. On July the 9th, Edward writes to Warwick, asking for his help. What he gets in return is a deafening silence. Hurt and embittered at being discarded by the king, Warwick's turned to Edward's weak and venal younger brother, Clarence. They're in Calais, where Warwick's married Clarence to his daughter. This is some piece of scheming from Warwick. It's a direct violation of royal orders and a very explicit challenge to royal authority. Edward writes to Warwick again almost immediately. He says he's heard he's up to no good and demands that he meet the king in Nottingham to explain himself. Warwick and Clarence don't come. Instead, they publish an open letter. There's a 500-year-old copy of it here at the Bodleian Library in Oxford. And this is it. It begins, right trusted.